pals for just a look as the guys get ready to celebrate. It's now become standard issue goggles to go with the champagne, which, Jack, it's actually one of the smartest moves they've ever come up with. They started it, I know, several years ago, but and you keep the champagne out of the eyes, and you're feeling a lot better, certainly. So 100 wins, 21st time in team history, clinched their 55th postseason appearance, and it'll be their 21st postseason appearance in the last 25 seasons. And unlike last night, Buck, when they had to kind of sit around, wait for something to happen in L.A., they made it happen tonight. Now it's a chance for those guys to just let loose.
Yeah, and let's face it, they deserve it. I love the way they reacted after the game. Yeah, they're excited, but they realize what the end game is here, and I think that's a sign of real maturity. You know, they have a lot of good teammates. This team was obviously put together with some things in mind other than just the statistical part of it. The makeup and the way they fit in. A lot of guys that care about what their teammates think and think about the weight their words carry when they say things. It's a long season. And you can see they fed off of each other, and there was a big passing of the baton. Not just with position players, but with pitchers in the bullpen. You know, it wasn't like if this guy fails, the season's over. It was another guy there to take his place.
You celebrate.